Doing that visual check.
Crack the front number plate.
Also damage to the front bumper grill area. Oh, crap, oh, you're already going to check in our body shop. Offside front tyre in green. Front brake pads 10mm green, rear brake pads 8mm green. No signs of player wear on suspension. Tread depth's good. Damage to our rear valve. Exhaust and prop shaft okay. Into the rear diff, rear suspension. That's nice to play out with. Check that's good.
They stopped down from the outrage there.
Crossed into the offside rear. Bench components okay. Tread depth's good. Damage throughout the ridge or rather. So it's likely coming shortly, isn't it?